Kevin.
No, it isn't. It's further down. You've got to go down the M from Bristol, you've got to go down the M4.
Yeah.
And then you turn left up the M40.
Yeah.
And you head towards, Oxford, basically. Then you have to go off slightly to the right to Brackley.
Rubbish road to an Oxford.
And it all depends on the traffic. I mean, one of the ways up quite a lot to go is go up the A303, from Exeter A308, and then you go through Warminster.
How are they going to be doing it?
And that way, that road where it joins, you intersect the M4 right at where the dual carriageway then carries on. So it's actually quite a nice road.
A different drive, nice.
Yeah,
but distance-wise, when you look at it on the map.
Well, it doesn't seem very far, but
it shouldn't be that far to drive. But obviously the road takes it another way, don't it?
Oh yeah.
Weird.
I know.
So, it takes what, 2.5 hours to get to Bristol?
On this good run, it's only about an hour and 3/4, to be honest. But I mean,
you were doing 90 mile an hour.
Not in a van, no.
But he was in the little T1.
Yeah.
So you know, you're going to be doing 60, 70, it's going to take 2.5 hours.
Four hour drive, really.
You drink some water.
Dave, do you want some water?
You should drink some water. It may affect your heart, but drink some, because your body needs it.
There you go.
So, only a little bit of water, your body needs it.
Where did his friend get married in Plymouth, did he say? Because I didn't ask him, actually.
That's all you need to drink. Just drink that, and then your body will be happy, won't it?
They registry on it, and then
it's on. Oh, right, okay.
Oh, wow.
All right.
What about yourself?
I've had one already. Yeah, I've had one
already. Oh, I
have loads of water
for
it.
Can I walk up? Is there any going?
It's a
lead,
isn't it?
Yeah, it's a lead.
Oh, is that what it was?
I know.
But this is the actual Russian authority, not the British.
What?
It's the Russian authorities that enable, if you like, to leave.
Oh, so the Russian thing is off,
Yeah.
Hold on a minute, it's given to you to apply for a visa to come out to England.
And then a marriage visa and all the other stuff, yeah.
It's a real money-making thing.
So hoops you have to jump
in, yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
We cost up.